is. My final rule of thumb is you have to hire a PCO. What is a PCO? Pest control operator. You are required to have a pest control operator. Yes. A what? No, pest control operator. Yes. And they're the only people that are allowed to apply pesticides. If you knowingly, let's say you've got some ants coming in or you notice a wasp nest and you run off to the hardware store and bring back a little can of Raid and start spraying around the kitchen, major violation. The only person who is legally allowed to use a chemical pesticide is your pest control operator. And hopefully pesticides are going to be your last resort. The first things are food off the floor. Did I mention keeping it clean? That will help with pest control. And organized, yes, I think I mentioned that.